Got a hell of a squad, bro. Hold up, man. Hold on, I gotta do some beat. I gotta change some shit up. Cause that nigga gonna work the whole team. That nigga Blake Griffin gonna get a whole damn team of bitches on that block. ass on. Come on, boy. Let's go, Green. These niggas got a hell of a team, bro. They should have kept that nigga. I don't know why they let space go. Hey, Lonnie, give me my slippers out the room. Yes, baby. Okay, I ain't, bro. Them niggas don't even match up with them niggas. This nigga got a save, man, but I ain't gonna lie. I mean, the league about to be boring now, bro. Cause like, if everybody gonna have a team like this shit stacked up, that shit ain't gonna be competitive no more. You know what I mean? That shit ain't gonna be competitive at all no more. because everybody playing on one team and shit. It's gonna be the same teams that's gonna always go to the goddamn playoffs. Yeah, you're right there. I knew that was all.
Shoot. And they're all absolutely guaranteed.
Ooh, good shot, boy.
You!
Oh, they ain't give it to you? Oh.
Then I was probably taking two bets today. It was money well spent.
And here's what you got to. Sick and tired of seeing this day after day? If you call now, you can turn this into this or this in just one day. Bathrox can transform your old tub or shower into a beautiful, relaxing sanctuary that you want to show off to all your friends and family. Choose from hundreds of affordable styles and colors, plus with Bathrox, you keep in mind from our lifetime warranty and experienced factory-trained installers.
You want to move on the lamp, though? Mom, you're going to watch this?
What, they in high school?
Yeah. All of them in high school, except one. Already in high school, they keep getting pregnant.
Yes, they are.
No, they're not. No, women in L.A. I would say what?
You roast up the boy.
See, they're good.
Fortunately, my mom was able to stay in health, and this time around, she's going to do the same.
We haven't done any blood tests on Benjamin. Oh, I haven't really seen any signs of this though. But what I have heard is how my type of thyroid medication affected him. And while everything seems to be okay right now, only time will tell.
What?
Are you sorry to have him home?
Why
do you want him to stay?
I'm going to see.
You're done holding the baby?
With
Benjamin already?
Got it, bro.
What? What? What?